Today we're going to be building the house. I'm actually going to build on the server. After I'm going to show you the house. I got started. Okay, so here's the front of it. We walk in. This is what we can say for our. I haven't really been on the server for what, maybe an hour, two, or so. No idea. It's just, I'm doing it so much better, so I just don't have any mod and stuff. That's what I've been doing. Shit. I'm gonna get blocked and stuff. But this is surrounding the house I'm building. Not finished. And then. This is the actual one I'm building. I'm just going to build it. And I'm going to build it with it so you guys can, like, if you like it, you can like, watch and build it. You want. Do you need oak? This one. Do you need oak wood, oak planks, stone, some glass, or either type. You can use panes. Actually, I'm going to use like, my favorite color, glass. You can use any color you want, you can even use white. You can. I'm gonna grab a wooden door. Which one is shopping? This. Let me do this. Which is in some. That's what we need off the bat. We need to do this. So we're gonna say. I don't know. I'm gonna go from the door. If you wanna do something cool with it, you wanna run. Say, those two spots. Break it down, okay? We'll break it down, okay? Okay. I'm not sure this will be on. I'm not gonna slip in. Okay, so maybe. And we're gonna go say here. So four that way. Four that way. And then three over. Same on both sides. This is much of a house. Four blocks tall. Four blocks tall. Like that. That's three. We're going to see what we're going to get one of these. Like that. Make it look better. And yeah, okay. So you just go inside, basically whatever. And then you just I'm not gonna break back maybe a couple of blocks or something because you won't need to get back. Basically four blocks. That's four that I think. So that's actually fine. House as big as it normally should be, so we can get a decent size and preview of what the house would look like. What it should look like. Make it easier now so I can get it like that. And this roof is still big enough, I don't think. I have to rebuild it in pressure lines. Sure, the bases are here. You can actually go as far as you want. On my board. I'll look at the limit of how far I put it. This one, I'm not gonna put my designs in this one. I'm not gonna, you can actually design this house if you want. It's just the basics. I'm gonna just the build tutorial of the house. I'm gonna just the basic one. The action that is, I'll make this the the tutorial, I was going to do it. Make it parent like. This is just cool. I'll just cut the video and add another one to it. On YouTube. So I have both other clips. If I can't, I'll do that. If I can't, I'll just have two videos. They're expecting one or two videos of this house. One is going to be complete. I'm not going to rebuild it all. Which I might just like have design on it. I'm gonna place down everything in it so you can see it all in place. Once I have this whole design built already, that will look a little better. And then when you get to the end, you just throw them like that. Pretty sure. Yeah. Then you just skip the branch. This is going to be for something. There's going to be something here. You can do like, I would say keep the wall the same. If you want to, you can like say make this carbon. They'd actually not perfect better, and you can like say make these different. Make the floor, the roof, the logs, and the stone you can change. But this is just a design I thought looked cool. You know, I might actually change it up a little bit. Let's see. It looks better. I'll call some better in this. Okay. Okay, so there we go. I probably will give you the video IP and the video you actually do about this server. Because if you can kind of see my network of the server. I'm playing around, I could have just done an error, but I didn't. So I use the server. But I'll give you the IP of the server in the next video I do. I'll probably either do it tomorrow, tonight, or whenever I get a free time to it. And I left my recording over like 4 days, but it's like not recording on like tomorrow. I've got other things to do. Like school came in, and I left my bed, and the software at my dad's stopped working, so I can't record on anymore. Problems need fixed because some reason the software stopped working on Windows 8 instead of 8. I haven't done on this one yet. Right here, I'm supposed to record. I'm supposed to get some more lead right here. We can't get it. You can add that on both sides if you want. If you want, if you want. That's optional. I think it looks cool that way right here. That's good on it. I know I already have like the town, like what I did on this map, but since this video is out, I already have, I already showed you that. There's what town, faction, and what creative. If you want me to do like say like do like a let's play on like faction or something, like do like a series on it or something, you can just like tell me. Not real. I'm not playing alone. Faction, I'm playing town. But if you want me to, I can like it as well, like get on and record. That's optional to you guys. You guys don't count on that one, do you? What if you guys don't want to? I'm not gonna myself anyways. Because this part, I don't know if I've gathered to reflect on me. Hunting Beast, and a couple of his friends, like Pro, at Redstone Large from PPS, Plus Car from PPS, and Danny the Beast, 996. We are all on the server of some of the people that are from the prison, they want to keep with us. We're all having a server, and it's coming up whenever we get done building. We already got most of the plugins in and stuff, but we're just still building and so when that comes up, give a trailer, soon-ish actually, when we first do anything, but I'll give you the option, and I'll give you another launch video with the IP and stuff. Which one? Now gonna come up soon, so I'm not planning on doing any Seal the Faction. I'm planning on doing that one. So if anyone's going here, but talk about that, you wanna go to the TPS 1.0, second series of present I did. About third, part three. That's when I talked about that server. I had some ideas, and actually I gave you more, but now, yeah. So there we have the roof, everything down. Yeah, so we have that. We just want to go through and we can just put torches up here. Get the house more of a touch. So, error turn light in this world. Unless it stayed up. So yeah, now you guys are wondering, why did I keep this open? Well, because of the wheel. And this part goes to this clip. But this one goes clear now. Wait, Jonathan? Let me make sure I'm getting this right. Instead of roof, another roof. I'm gonna make sure I get this right. How is it down or is it? I'm gonna try to figure this out. It's right here. It's this layer. Because there's a big glass window across the front. Here's the. Got that. And then we have the wood come down like that. Perfect. The reason I'm gonna be upstairs is because something like right here. Can use some steps. Okay. Some max points right there. Okay, there we go. Which you can be like this. I think it looks a little better. That's what loops in. So yeah. And then I think that might look better. So when I first built this house, we didn't have all this extra animation and like sideways wood. So I got started with all this wood stuff. Not used to it. But yeah, some houses are actually in because I've got the actual update in the first house I got built in like 2 years. And I just thought of it when the store came out and when our server came out and I started building. And since I build like a bit of stuff and I got back in the building garage. So yeah, I thought of this house. I thought, well, this house would be perfect if I can update it. This would be a nice house. And then me and that shadow teeth, who was using it for the videos, but me and him thought of his house idea. So, anyway, he built it first, and I made my own little touches to it and built it myself and my words. But yeah, so then you just want to say break. This one's all that. Some special in here. And I was like, oh, I guess that's it. I'm just gonna try to get these. And you guys are probably recognize the house now because I said that, but yes. I'm actually not too sure you think that's happening either. Something small in my mouth. Oh, that still looks nice. Oh, well, still looks nice. Something matters. I'm going to put a more of a modern look to it, make it feel like brown. But, yeah, brown is great. Not red. I think I'm gonna get better than that right here. I'm gonna look good down below the front of the roof. Front is gorgeous. Not really, you can see this guy. Okay, so there we go. You can easily go like 1 block back on the threshold, you can get right in the front. I'm just giving depends on that, if you can instead of just looking at your house and thinking that the guy will be right touch to it, you can go back, say at this point. That tunnel. Right there. Actually, I don't know. You can go like that easily with it. Now if you want to do a little thinking on the back side of the church. You want to actually study for the church. Oh yeah, that's what you just want to do. That's what's supposed to be a church on there. When you go to church on real, you just tell me. So from this point on, if you guys need something built, just give me a holler. Put it in the description. Oh. Whatever videos this one or the another one that one, because I'll go check that one more than this one anyways. But if you want me to build something else, I'll probably put it in the most recent modern house that I have. For house building. And then I'll build it. I guess we can do that too. We'll see what's in there. I just thought of this because one of my friends told me if I'm building a house on that one, I should probably give it out. So, this looks a little better for ground glass on ground glass. Yeah, I think it would. But it looks good. The ground glass is going to blend in. If I look right, I should put it like glass. So, do it. Also, red, because that's my favorite color. Even my skin don't have red on it anymore. I'm only ready for one of the fate. Or the Minecraft server, Mindscape. I still I have my face from wearing the RuneScape on it. And don't go up loops like his hat was from RuneScape. I kept thinking something else that was it. So I just kind of grabbed his hat. I just kind of stole it and just put it on my hat. So yeah. Good hat. He said it was from RuneScape and I looked up and looked again. RuneScape was. I think something just kind of similar to it. So I just like used this. So I couldn't figure out any like, colors and animation I could probably use on other hats. Sort of an island, but you probably know that most of the safe just walk north, so don't forget that. So we're right here. Let's say from right here, let's go about maybe 3 blocks down and put, I guess we could use this again. provided that sensors for the roofers are used as blocks. Maybe get some bookshelves in here. Oops, I like maybe four. Should I find any little beams that go across the ceiling like that? Yeah, that looks nice. Something like that. Hopefully you guys will find anything like no decorating. No, I'm not. I'm not throwing down, like, crap. Not too long. So I don't mind if I want to put one more here. Well, like I said, you guys are planning on decorating. Well, actually, I'm not really decorating. Because I'm not throwing down, like, say, like, paintings and everything else. Right? Because, yeah, that's decorating. Paintings, you know, black box painting, writing down. I'm not doing that. I'm building. Okay. If I was decorating, I wouldn't mind. I'll tell you, yeah, I'm decorating. Which is really different. But yeah, that's not the value of what's not in what must put and what's not in, but yeah. Just don't put it out there. Because I'm not living, I'm actually working in my house and getting something that can actually be useful in it. And, not useful, but supposed to be in it. Which is actually what I put in my house. And I'm gonna build this. Okay, I'm gonna hang this one across here. And then, okay, I'm gonna hang that. And then these ones, we get more tip, we just want to cut. And this is the fun part, the ring. On this side. Pull your plastic a little bit. But using products. I found some tips if you're using creative or something. You just grab a splash version of speed for 2 minutes is normal speed. Speed for 6 minutes is really good. And then you just like zoom through it. Really better. See how it's ready over top. You know, you win. Break it out. You put like a little window right here and get a mama. And just put everything like that. And put that there. And then put that there. And then put that there. And just move it over there. And then back up. And then put that. And then I'm going to use. Okay. using myself. Oh, probably not. We can skip this part. If I can just like fix that. So in the design steps, there are small little pieces. So maybe I'm like, I'm going to go a bit. Look at that actually. But right now, I'm going to go look at the ribbon right here. And we'll put, I can't make it work. The beads. So that's a painting of another bead, which I'm using. We can put like pictures across this room, like something. So that's that. This side is the hardest side. Actually, it's not really hard. You can open that. You just have to make sure you do it first. Don't mess up. Once you put this back, you're going to cover it up, but I'm messing up. Everyone top right, that's the hardest. I'm just going to put it to the ground itself. Actually, I'm going to do that. I'm going to have to put my plate there. So then, make sure it's not going to be itself because it's going to be covered. That's a little messed up. Okay, got it. Okay, so, I'm gonna do the same thing right here. Stop this top one. That's the actual house moving. That's the inside, the upstairs like this. Which we don't think of here. But if you think we can do that with people, actually we can do a lot of upstairs. Not as much as downstairs, but you can do a good bit upstairs. Upstairs is like that's not it. I think you can get a little more rich than the kitchen stuff and stuff. this. As far as you're going to think it, you're not going to think it. There's more than that. Actually, there's one thing I know that I forgot. That's actually in the house making water. Everyone, my name, my friend name, we are the title list. And we are in red. Right in the middle. Yeah, right there in the middle of the house. And we added this. We put up one. Let me put them up right there. And towards the middle of the front. And then right there. So it's like a new one. And then we put, say, like, I guess we're only going to put the ones we have. And then craft up here. And the survival, where we both have, we put fingers up here. We have 30 separate angles. And both sides. Okay. Yeah, some bookshelves there. I don't know about him, but I had a small chest over here. Large. Two small chests. Sorry. Two small chests sitting right there. More of an enchantment books and book things. I had a sitting in the house. Put I'm sorry, I'm going to throw a different one out of my house. I guess we can try to break this one. Yeah. I have a small little spot across the back right there. No, oops, sorry, which was going to be fun. Okay. Dang it, I had a pen. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. That's right. One more. No. 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 There we go. Okay. That's a good thing that if you just don't have no shit anything. Okay, that's pretty much my house. Sure. That's the house. That's what I had. And yeah, well, I'm just gonna have to finish that in, but I can do that. For that. Oh well. You guys can manage that yourself. Yeah, that's everything. And well, I hope you guys enjoyed it.